because... Oh, there it goes, finally. All right, welcome YouTube. This is going to be a quick video showing off our NHL 2019 All-99s team. What's going on, PK Exclusive 34? How's it going? Yeah, so I sent a little tweet out on Twitter yesterday. I'm just going to show off my NHL 2019 team. So we basically started playing NHL in the Hutt region. I've been playing NHL since way back when, but I never played Hutt until 2019. And basically toward the end of a week before GWC. So a week before GWC, we started building the team. I think week two is when I finally registered for GWC and I was able to play. My team was all 88s. It was not all 88s, but it was an 88 overall team. And I thought I was going to go in. I thought I was pretty good. I went in and got my butt whooped, and that was it. But after that, I kept on building my team, kept on grinding in all the modes they had. I went and on the market and sold a crap ton of cards. And this is the team we come up with. So let's jump in Hockey Ultimate Team, Hutt, in 2019 and see what it's all about. I haven't been in here forever. I did launch it earlier today just to make sure that everything's going to go smoothly. So we should be good to go jumping in here. It's crazy how, like, when they shelve a product, it still fully functions. You can still do – people are still selling. Let's go – before we see my team, let's go in the marketplace here. People are still selling cards. And I was like, man, maybe some 99 cards would be super-duper cheap. And they're not millions of coins, but I'm like, is anybody selling anything in 2019? And sure enough, people are still selling cards. And let's take a look at some 99 cards just for fun. And people, I mean, 650 grand. This is trade. There's Chara going for 500,000 coins. Like, are people still playing? Oh, crap. You can't see anything. I can't see anything either. That's really weird. Hold on one second. There you go. Can you see now? Oh, beautiful. All right. So we had a little technical difficulty there. So good thing PK was here chatting in there. But yeah, so now you guys can see it, right? So this isn't my team. This is the auction place, the marketplace. And I was wondering, like, being inside of here, are people still spending money? Are people still... how's it going, Maddie Beans? Are people still selling cards in NHL 2019? Like, why would they? And they definitely look at this Chara card, this 99 Chara card, which is a beast of a card. But it's going for like 500,000 coins. Isn't that crazy? Like, people are still selling these things. There's Theon Fleury. Let's see what else. All these here are for trades, the 9 millions, but 200 grand. There's that card there is 203,000. That's not terrible. So people are still trying to sell their cards. So I was thinking that maybe we used to sell my team off and see how much NHL 2019 coin we could earn, right? So let's get out of here. Let's get to the main reason I wanted to come over here is, and this is basically to show off our team. So let's go. So my line number one, we had Ovechkin, 99 overall. Look at the freaking synergies on this person too. Joe Sakic. Nikita Kucherov. That's line one. And then Stan Mikita, little small dude. So this is like this year I had built my team as a big strong team, right? So last year was this, I wanted 99 cards, so I just put them in there as much as I could. If they had a 99, they're gonna make the team. There's Jack Eichel, Mike Modano, so that's line two. Line three, Peyton Cribbs, Jacob Pelletier, and these guys are just kind of filler cards. They had great synergies, and I think I was selling some 99 cards at the time. Brian Trottier, Blake Wheeler, look at him, 99 overall, still big. Spezza, and then Fedotenko, my fourth liner. Going into defense here, this was my prized possession of a card. I actually pulled this in a pack last year, like really early. Like he was worth a crap ton of money. I never sold him, but I think he had his own synergies too. Like, this is crazy. So that's PK Subban, Jacob Trouba, Wade Redden, Keith Primo, Chris Chelios, My NHL 20 team is definitely way different than this team. And then let's go into my goalies. This card here, Andre Vlasky, I think that's how you pronounce his name, from Tampa Bay. I pulled this card again in a pack. He was worth quite a bit of money. He was an okay goalie, and then I had old man Terry Sawchuk. So that's the team, boys. And you know what? I look forward to you guys maybe reposting something on Twitter or on YouTube or whatever, or even on Twitter. Twitch. Your teams, if you guys had a team, if you're still able to log in 2019 and take a look at this. What a crazy team, huh? I think what we should do next, I'll make an event where I just sell all these cards on the auction place and see if anybody buys them for really, really cheap. And that's it. That's the team, boys. Sorry about the technical difficulties right at the beginning. So, yeah, you know what they did is look at that. Thank you, Maddie Beans, for doing that for PK. Much appreciated for that. So check this out, guys. Now you can do this. Watch this. Ready? Watch this. Ready? This is crazy. So let's go ahead and pause the music real quick. So I actually added these sounds, which is really cool. And so if you're a subscriber,
knock knock, who's there? Boom shakalaka!
Isn't that freaking crazy?
He's on fire! When you get dunked on like that, you really ought to consider retirement. Boom shakalaka!
So, I mean, there's more. I think, what's the command say? No, it's not working. But yeah, so yeah, there's tons of commands you can do. I got to work on my commands thing. So that shows you guys what you can use, what you can't use. But let me end this video real quick. So yeah, this is our All 99's team, NHL 2019. If you like the video, like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Peace.